Good morning. This week I was cleaning out some drawers. And I found a pen. And the first thing that came to my mind was that little saying, you know what it is, find a pen, pick it up, all day long you have, good luck. So it started me thinking about all these things that we can kind of symbolize what to us. So, this is a fake one, but there's no way I could ever find a real one. The four-leaf clover, right? My horse, and he wears horse shoes. I didn't want to take the shoes off my real horse. So anyway, horse shoes, you're supposed to hang that over your door, right? So you're supposed to carry around a rabbit's foot for good luck. So I started thinking, do we really believe this? Do we put faith in those things? No, we don't. Those are just symbols. Here's another one. Here's another one. Thank you. That's so sweet. So what we have to have faith in is this symbol right here, right? That's the one that we believe in. Psalms 32:7 says, "You are my hiding place. You will comfort me or protect me from trouble and surround me with songs of deliverance." So, I guess I'm just talking to whoever. That's okay. Sometimes I deviate too. So anyway, so let's have you come here. Will you help me pray? Oh, good. I'm glad to hear that. Let me sit down here with you. Okay, what are we going to pray for?
I don't know.
Okay, let's take it something. Let's pray for everybody that is going to be hurt. And how about that?
Lord, we bless you that everyone gets to commit and then everyone will feel better. Bless you, God. Thanks.
Amen.